This is a man of great respect. A man of great pride. A man who loves KFC. But who is this man? Yes, who is this man? Mr. Flores is a businessman. He's working to lower health care costs and lower taxes. He's also trying to lower KFC costs. He has been a good Samaritan in El Paso, Texas for at least 6 months. Well, actually, he kind of wants to raise taxes.
Ruben Flores for president, one dream, one team. I'm ready to put favor back in this economy just like KFC.
Vote for Ruben Flores.